Hey kids, we're gonna practice pencil grip with you today. You learned pencil grip this year, didn't you?
Yeah.
Was it hard?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was hard, huh? But you did a great job. So today, we're gonna practice. We're gonna have you help them practice. So why don't you choose your favorite color pencil? Green, okay. And I'm gonna take this pencil. Now, let's show them the correct way to do it. Remember, put it down like this. So you guys grab a pencil as well and go ahead and put it down like this. Now you want to grip the pencil just in the right place. Can you show us where it is? Right there, right. So put it back down. Show them where you shouldn't grab it. Not right there. Okay, put it back down again. Show them another place not to grab it. Right, you wanna grab it right on the top here so you're not too close and you're not too far, but just right there. So the first thing we do is grab it like this. Do it with me. And then we're gonna flip it up like this. Good, so it should be like this, right? Show them how it shouldn't be. Yeah, it shouldn't be up like that. Shouldn't be up like this when you hold it. It should be resting on your thing. So let's try flipping it a few times, should we? Okay, here we go. Grab it and flip. Okay, ready? Let's do it again. Grab it and flip. Good. Let's do it one more time. Grab it and flip. Okay, now that we have it flipped, do you see this middle finger? Right? Mm-hmm. It needs to be resting, the pencil needs to be resting on the middle finger, just like that. Yeah. And then these two fingers are tucked in, like that. And then let's pretend like we're writing. See how good control he has on his writing? Good. Let's do it one more time. The pencil down. Okay. I'm gonna grab it. Are you ready? Go ahead and grab it and flip. Good, one more time, put it down. Right like that. Grab it and flip. Good, now rest it under your middle finger, resting it under. Yeah, like that, perfect. Now pretend like you're writing. See what good control he has on the pencil? Okay, let's try it again, here we go. Do it with us. Grab your pencil and flip. Good. See, look how good. He's resting it on his middle finger here, and he's got these two fingers tucked under. Okay, let's pretend like we're writing. Really good. Okay, keep practicing at home. Thank you. Bye.
Check out our pre-writing handwriting course on goodandbeautiful.com.